Hello everyone, my name is Rashni. Today we have our patient Mr. Pavandeep Atwal. He is from Vancouver. He underwent mini gastric bypass 18 days back. Let's share his experience. Hello sir.
Hello.
Sir, what's your age?
My age is 44 years.
44 years. Okay, what is your profession over there?
I'm a supervisor in security, security company.
Okay. You underwent mini gastric bypass surgery. What are the problems you are facing that you decide to go for the surgery?
Well, I was pretty much number one is very, very overweight.
Okay.
Which was 138 kg. And that's what it is. Then my legs were getting heavier after that.
Okay.
Then I met Dr. Jammu in Surrey.
Okay.
Then we talked, and then I decided to come here for the surgery.
Okay, 18 days before, your weight is 138 kgs, right?
Anji.
What's your weight today?
My weight today is 131.
Okay, you reduced almost 7 kgs, so how you are feeling now?
Oh, I'm feeling fine, nothing had a problem, just the food gone a little bit less to eat, which is no problem, I'm doing pretty good.
Okay, you are eating everything?
Oh yes, I'm eating roti, rice, no problem.
Do you feel any problem
No, not really.
No. How's your experience with this hospital?
Oh, this hospital is awesome. Number one service. Everything was staff from Dr. Jammu till, and every nurses, and you number one thing too, very good. All the time, helpful, everything, you don't feel you're in hospital, everybody come every 5 minutes, how are you doing? It was very good service.
So you're satisfied with our services?
Oh yes, 100%.
Would you to recommend somebody else come to
the hospital? Oh yes, if somebody wanna lose the weight, I will recommend general hospital.
Okay, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Most people are scared. They used to live with obesity because they are scared of this surgery. How's your experience? Can you just give a little bit message to those people? Can they come for the surgery? Is it safe?
Yeah, I was scared too, but when I had the surgery, I didn't know how they did it, because they gave me the injection after the surgery. I was fine. Just a little bit pain, which is 4 or 5 stitches,
which is natural.
It's like natural because it's surgery.
Yes.
Other than that, I didn't have any problem after or before. Doctors were so talkative. When they were talking to me, then they gave me injection. After that, I don't know how they did it, but weight is going down.
So you are happy after surgery?
Oh yes.
Okay, sir, if somebody do you want to contact you directly? Can they call you directly?
Oh yes, they can call me, they can take my number from you.
Can you just announce your number so that people can directly get your number from YouTube and call you?
Oh yes, they can. My phone number is 604-652-2572, which is my Canadian number.
Okay.
So I'm going after 4 days now to Canada back, but they can call me anytime.
Okay, thank you so much for sharing your